We are all aware that huge financial resources will be needed to transform global development partners and make economies more resilient to climate change. The question is how to create enabling environments for financial and technological innovation and cooperation while retaining the benefits of climate actions in terms of job creation and economic growth. And we need to do it without breaking the bank.